What is up, guys? Today I'm coming to you guys live from Hollywood, Florida. Today I'm here with my boy Del, and today I'm out here to do something that we've been talking about for a while, and today is finally the big day that we get to do it. I will be getting my scuba certification today. We're gonna go here, first go in the swimming pool, and then we're gonna be, depending on how the weather turns out, going out into the ocean and getting it in. Okay, so just took the briefing and class, and now about to hit the swimming pool and get the basic instructions down. So here we go.
Woven in the right direction.
It's a nice day too. Perfect day.
Okay, now an alternate leg.
Oh man, this is warm.
Okay. It'll be a life vest, but it'll keep you up.
That is insane. Uh-huh. Sweet.
So you can arch your back a little bit. That'll keep you from doing a face plant. Sometimes it wants to push you forward.
Nice. Kind of leaning, but oh yeah, that's nice.
Yep, there you go.
Oh man.
Sweet. So let's see. Now I gotta mask around here somewhere. All right. You got your mask on. Get that regulator. So there you go. Now that's your going to be your backup.
I feel like I'm Darth Vader.
Luke, where is the phone?
You can stick your face in the water and just breathe a little bit. Working okay? All right.
Up day one here of a long day of scuba diving training, and it was awesome. It seemed like the time went by so quickly. We were here for like 5-6 hours between the classroom and actually getting out into the swimming pool and practicing, so it was awesome. Got to do some cool stuff underwater. Doing this also got me over a lot of fears that I had, because I always had this phobia of being underwater. I had no issues like snorkeling as long as I'm on top of the surface. Today was good. I got to face and conquer a lot of my fears, and it was just an awesome experience out here in Hollywood, Florida. Day one is a wrap, so I'm looking forward to day two, and I'll see y'all in the morning. Okay, so we just went out. We got to see about the water on the lens. We just got out of the water. But there's like zero visibility in strong tides. Looks like mission's aborted for today. Sorry I'm not able to bring you guys this, but drank a lot of water and stuff too. Crazy day, man. So yeah, not only did we not get to go scuba diving due to weather, well not the weather, but the surf just being really rough, especially for us starting out day one. like no visibility and trying to put flippers on and giant waves just toppling over the top of your head and you're drinking salt water, you know? But also today has just been a day of just so far from this morning, and actually on my way out here, just grief, you know, after finding out that someone, a friend of mine, you know, passed away. So already not having my mind, you know, mentally together, and then going out and trying to attempt something that could possibly be potentially dangerous for the first time, especially under those conditions. It's just been a pretty, you know, down day so far. It's a bright, sunny, beautiful day outside, but inside, it's like a hurricane going on right now with inside me, so. So it's just kind of a gloomy day right now. I guess kind of depressing day. I don't know. I don't know what to say, YouTube. But nevertheless, I thank you guys for all the support, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video or whatever footage I was able to give you guys. We're going to come back out again and attempt it this coming week. So we're going to go back out again, but if you guys are out there, just appreciate the support and the love. So until next time, see you guys in the next.